What did you feel like ye mere marriage mein bhi hona chahiye, this is the kind of support that I want, and how do you and Hassan kind of like balance everything among yourselves?
So alhamdulillah, I've been fortunate that way to have a partner in my life, minus of course the many things we disagree on which we do, and now we're business partners, so we do.
Yeah.
But I do feel that we are equals in our marriage, which is something I love. Generally, I feel like that's just fair, that's just your human right. I feel just on that level, I know mothers do a lot of other things that fathers probably don't. Our father did a lot of things that probably our mother didn't, and people thought ke mothers karti hain sari cheezein, but our dad was there doing
it,
all
yes,
that.
Yeah.
So I had probably seen the kind of man or the kind of men I have in my life, from my brothers to my father, that they've always treated us equally with so much more importance. Probably they place us higher than themselves.
Right.
And alhamdulillah, I see that in my marriage, that my husband treats me like an equal and I have my own say.
Right.
That's very important for
very
any
important.
And that's everyone's right, I feel. As Absolutely. Long as you're fair, you know, as long as you're fair,
Bilkul.
And you guys have the same goal, and I think it's just, yeah.
Beautiful.
Fair.
And
yeah.
Then, you know, you see all these things happening. I just, you know, was interviewing Jugan, and misogynist mindset ki baat aa rahi thi, jo hamare culture mein, and then raising sons. You also have sons, yes, of your own. What do you think are the most important things that we need to instill in the upbringing of our sons nowadays, which is very, very important to, you know, kind of like get this misogynist mindset out of the way?
You know, I first of all, I would say, I don't know, I believe in kindness. I believe in being soft-spoken. I believe in communication to be the be-all, end-all of any issue, any problem. I feel as long as you're communicating respectfully with each other, I think there's always a solution to things. And I believe in equality. I don't believe in one is less than the other.
Of course.
I'm not talking about physical equality or ji har cheez. Main us baat ki baat nahi kar
raha.
I'm talking about the mindset. I'm talking about the opportunities.
Yes.
I think equally milni chahiye hain. Again, balance and fairness is what I feel is very important.
Very, very important. And respect.
I think, yeah, yes, that is
the most important
thing. They say
thing.
Respect comes before love, and I totally believe in that.
Absolutely.
I think love will follow. Love will follow,
follow, yes,
if there's respect in any relationship, I feel.
Yeah, you also say you love the other person, disrespect them, you know.
Then there's no love.
No, there's no love.
So, yeah.
You're just compromising on one thing or the other.
Really like that.
Completely agreed.